when I hear someone say things that are blatantly untrue,
right.
Then how are we okay?
Not okay.
Then what do we do? Because you know what? What I want is I want the Republican Party to get back to a place
that is respecting
of itself.
Right.
We can proudly say, Republican, and it's not changed.
No, I know. I am with you. And the problem is, we've lied. Look at both of our leaders. And Paul Ryan's a nice guy, but it's going to repeal Obamacare. That's a lie.
Yeah.
It was not a repeal at all.
Yeah.
And so we lie all the time.
Yeah.
And that it's. I know everybody wants to go back to like the 50s, what people were saying.
Right.
And I don't think so. It's a war right now.